You're listening to Manna for the Day. Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat. Our Manna for the Day scripture is found in the book of Matthew chapter 18 verse 3. It says here, "And he said, truly I tell you, unless you change and become like little children, you will never enter the kingdom of heaven." My son, Alab, first walked on his own when he turned exactly one. And he first spoke in intelligible 1 to 2 word phrases when he turned exactly two. He doesn't just speak words, he knows the context of how and when to use them. When we give him his milk or hand him his toy, he'll automatically say, "Thank you." When he's hurt, he'll approach an adult, point at what hurts and say, "Ouch," and waits for the band-aid. When he drops his toy truck and it breaks apart, he brings the pieces to me and says, "Broken, fix it." When he eats a donut and gets annoyed by how sticky his fingers got, he'll say, "Dirty, clean," and go straight to the toilet to get his hands washed. When he knows he's in trouble, he expresses it with the interjection, "Oh no." And when he's amazed by a new experience, in all wonder and fascination, he says, "Wow." Now these simple conversational lines show a lot about the quality of childlikeness. Children are trusting beings. They are honest about what they feel, that they automatically express it without hesitation. When they're in pain, hungry, need something they can't reach, they say it. They are forgiving beings. 1 minute, they cry because an adult didn't allow them to do what they want. And then another minute, they have moved on and play with the same adult again. They are energetic, playful, have the sincerest laugh. They love without conditions, always amazed, always willing to learn. They are open, creative, and imaginative. No wonder Jesus said in Matthew 18:3 that unless we become like little children, we will never enter the kingdom of heaven. We can only experience this life in God by embracing the qualities of a little child, that we don't lose that childlike sense of wonder and awe and worship of Him, that like little children, we are energetic in faith, always open to the God who knows who we are, always relying to God, admitting we're helpless, always in humility and not run after worldly greatness, and always trusting God's will and expectant to His movement in our lives. So just by observing Alab, I learned about how to live a life in Christ. I took advantage of this stage in his development and started introducing Christ by teaching him how to pray. I used his list of active words and inserted them using "Lord Jesus" and "Amen" as parentheses. So at random parts of the day, he prays like this: "Lord Jesus, sorry, amen. Lord Jesus, ouch, amen. Lord Jesus, broken, fix it, amen. Lord Jesus, dirty, wash, amen. Lord Jesus, oh no, amen. Lord Jesus, wow, amen." From here on out, let us be encouraged to live a life in Christ with a childlike perspective. Lord Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
And that was our Manna for the Day.
Subscribe and follow our social media accounts for more content and be updated with Marine Christian Fellowship.